हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ वी कैन इम्पोर्ट सिल्वेट शेप्स इन न्यूक, एंड ऑल्सो वी विल सी हाउ वी कैन क्रिएट अल्फा मोड, कलर ओवरले मोड, आरजीबी प्लस अल्फा मोड इन न्यूक। नाउ जस्ट लेट्स बट चेक इट हियर। सो दिस इज अवर ओरिजिनल फुटेज। सो नाउ प्रेस टू हियर। सो दिस इज योर कलर ओवरले मोड। नाउ प्रेस थ्री। दिस इज योर आरजीबी प्लस अल्फा मोड एंड दिस इज योर अल्फा मोड। ओके, सो ऑल दीज states you can render and you can use these states in your showreel. If you want, you can use it. So this is one, this is original, two color overlay mode, three RGB plus alpha mode, and four this is actually only alpha mode. Okay, so how you can create all these modes in Nuke? So first what we have to do, suppose this is our original footage, so first we have to create roto for all these characters. Or if you have any green or blue background, then you can remove your chroma, then after this you can create same states. So because here in this our footage there is no any green or blue background, so for these characters I have created a roto in Silhouette. Okay, so just a little bit come in Silhouette. So now you can see in Silhouette. Okay, so all shapes just I have created in Silhouettes. Okay, so this is actually roto shapes all here. Then what we have to do, just select all individual shapes. Remember this one, this is important. Okay, so individual shape just you have to select here. So easily you can see here, okay, like this. Then we have to click on file, then we have to click on export, then we have to click on nuke shapes. Okay, 9+5. After this we have to save these shapes, then finally we have to import these shapes in nuke. So now here how we can import, then finally just click on file, then click on insert comp node and just select your shapes node, whatever you have saved from Silhouette. Okay, so like here you can see this one. Okay, then you can import like this. Okay, then press OK here. So double click, then you will see here all your shapes here. So here I have already imported, so just delete this one. So if you want, you can also create these shapes in Nuke. So here if you will little bit come here, so now you can see here, just press one here, double click here. Now easily you can see here. So all shapes just I have imported from Silhouette, and if you want, you can also create in Nuke. Now after this, just I am going to create our all states here. So just first what we have to do, first just I am going to create here our color overlay mode. Okay, so first remember this one, according to this footage first we have to set our project settings, so which is our 1920x1080. Now simply press S here and just little bit define it here 1920x1080. So this is important because if you will create any constant node or reformat node, then it will ask your frame size. So I have already defined, so it will take automatically from here. Okay, so like if you want to test, maybe press tab, maybe constant. Now if you will click here, then it will automatically take from your project setting like this. Okay, so this is important. So if you want, if you can also change later. Okay, so now just I have deleted here. So first I am going to create our overlay mode here. So we have to take just a blue solid, or you can say blue constant, then press tab here and just constant, and just now you can see frame size, this is according to our footage. Now and just click on 4 and just press 1 here, because this is RGB. So just I am going to create here a blue overlay here. Okay, so just I have put it here 1. Now you can see here this one. Now what we have to do, just simply we have to take this alpha. Now just select here, so this alpha just we have to take and we have to copy in our further required positions. Okay, so how we can copy all these values here? So first just if you want to check it here, now you can check it here. Okay, alpha is there, remember this one, alpha is there. Okay, so easily you can see in alpha view. Now again come in RGB mode. Okay, so alpha should be there. First press K. K means copy. Now press K here, B and A. A means just you have to copy alpha channel, so just you have to connect with your alpha. Then after this select this one, press tab button. Now type premult here like this. Now press 1. Now here you can see you have cut out your blue overlay. After this we have to merge on top of this original footage here. So how we can do, now just take a merge node, press M here. So this will be our background. Okay, so just little bit connect it here and hold control and just little bit create a maybe this point, so easily you can understand like this, and this will be our foreground. overlay, this one. Now just press here, now view here, so you can see. After this, if you want to just a little bit mix, then just come here, double click on our this merger, and just you can mix with the help of this mix values. Now you can see, so here you have successfully created your color overlay. So if whatever color you want, you can change with your constant mode. Okay, so this is our color overlay mode. So you can see just like a silhouette. Okay, now you can see. Now after this, just I am going to create our RGB plus alpha mode, means just I am going to compose this sort on our checkerboard. Okay, so how we can do all these things here, just a little bit select these parameter, control C, just control V here. Then first what we have to do, just we have to just copy this alpha channel onto our original footage. So now again just connect it here in B and just take this alpha from our A, means this alpha, then connect it here. Okay, then after this what we have to do, just we have to use pre-mult, then press 1 here. Now you can see here, so you have extracted only character from your original footage. Okay, then after this we have to merge these characters on top of our checkerboard or on any background you can compose. Take checkerboard here, so press tab, so just type checkerboard, according to our footage size you have to decide here, then finally we have to merge it. Now press M, this will be our background and this will be our foreground, so like this. Now press 1 here, so now you can see here. But here if you are seeing, I think this is looking little bit cut out here. Actually this is your footage problem. Now just little bit come here and just come here, so now you can see here your footage is just only inside this area. So if you want to create same thing here, means here if you want to create like this black, then you can easily create. So just little bit come it here and just come here and just take a roto node, press O and take a, just create a shape according to your requirements. So just press select original footage and press 1 here. Now just I'm going to create a rectangle here. Now finally what we have to do, just select this one and press 1 here. Now you can see, now you, we have whole informations. Then take a merge node and just insert after this checker node and make this A input with our this roto. And here in our merge node in operations, just make it mask here. So now you can see. Okay, so this is looking good here. Now easily you can see everything is there according to your footage. Just press 2 here. Now 1 2 1 2, like this. Okay, so like this you can compose your RGB plus alpha mode on our checkerboard here. So now finally just I'm going to create our alpha mode, because later if you want to export all these states for your surreal, then you can easily export with the help of right node. Okay, take a constant, press tab, just constant, this one, make it white. So double click here, just click here in 4. Now just make it 1 by 1 like this. Now you can see. Then finally same thing, just copy alpha and pre-mult. So just I have copied, control C, just control V, just I have pasted here. Then same thing will be here, B just I have to connect here, and A just I have to connect over from original mat or from original alpha. So just connect it here like this. Then pre-mult I have already connected, so select this one and press 1 here. Now you can see here. So this is our actually just alpha mode, you can say. Okay, so if you will press A, A means in RGB mode also it will show just only alpha. Okay, so you can see here. Okay, now I have created our all modes here. So usually if you want, you can see here. So I have connected our all modes here. So if you want to check from beginning, so usually you can check here, select this one first. Now just I have unplugged from here, then select original footage and press 1. This is original footage. Now select this composting our color overlay and press 2, and just select this merger, press 3, and select last one and press 4 here. Now just a little bit come here in our viewer and just press all state. Now first press 1 here, so now you can see a little bit. So this is our original footage. Now press, then 2, this is our color overlay. Now press 3, this is our RGB plus alpha on checker, and press 4, now this is our alpha states. Okay, so like this you can create your all its sets. After this you can render, maybe press 2 here little bit if you want to create your smooth edges. Then after all pre-mults you can put little bit just edge blur. Okay, so just select this one, press tab, edge blur. So just I have connected here like this. So if you want control C, again control V, now press 1, this is your original footage. 2, color overlay, remaining value you can adjust from here. 3, this is your RGB plus alpha on checkerboard. And 4, this is your alpha mode. After this, just take a right node plus W and just then you can render it from here. So if you like this video, please watch, share, comment and subscribe my channel if you are still not subscribed my channel.